Assalamu alaikum students, hope you all are fine. Students, today we will learn how to find cube root. We have to find cube root of 79,507. So first step is we have to find prime factors of this number. So we start with 79,507. So first we have to find its prime factor. So with 43, equal to 1849, and now again with 43, so it is equal to 43, and 43 ones are 43. So cube root of 79,507 is equal to 43 into 43 into 43, which is equal to 43. So students, mara complete ho chuka hai. Hopefully aapko samajh aa gaya. If you have any doubt, you can ask in comment section. Thank you.